You must be aware about conductors and insulators. In conductors, electricity flows freely, but not in insulators. Copper and silver are good conductors of electricity. Glass pieces are examples of insulators which show resistance to flow of electricity. But there are some elements whose conductivity lying between that of conductors and insulators. Neither they conduct like conductors nor they show resistance like insulators. Silicon and germanium are such elements and these are called as semiconductors. Let me explain you the difference between conductors and semiconductors. Conduction is very high in conductors, but conduction is present in semiconductors, but it is very poor. Resistance is low in conductors. Resistance is high in semiconductors compared to conductors. If you compare semiconductors with insulators, resistance is less in semiconductors. When conductors on heating, its resistance increases. But with semiconductors on heating, resistance decreases. This is a unique property of semiconductors.